Okay, good morning, everybody. How are you doing today, Mr. Wananga? What day is today?
Friday, February 2021.
Excellent, Paul. Thank you so much. You have 1 point for this, for that day. Okay, everybody, please, today you have an English quiz. Remember, we finished the unit number 7. In English student and workbook. Okay, now everybody open please your platform in ABC Lab. Okay, you have this ebook learning. Okay, you go to the unit number 7, no unit 6, no unit 8, unit 7, and go to the review test. Y se va al review test, no se me vaya a ningún otro lado. Click en color blue. Ok, click in color blue y let's begin. Y empezamos a hacer la prueba, ok. Finish this hour in 9:35, you finish quiz, ok. A las 9:35 se acabó la prueba y empiezo a revisar. Persona que no envió hasta esa hora, simplemente se queda sin nota, ¿sí? Así que aproveche esto porque estos datos ya lo tenemos hechos, ok. Everybody, good luck, let's begin. Empezamos. Okay, you have lesson start, please. Grammar. Okay. Complete, please. Everybody, open, please, your platform. Unit number 7. Review, please.
Que tengo mal internet y
name, 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 name.
Ullauri.
Ya, yeah, okay, Mr. Ullauri. Concedido. Gracias. Usted. Listo.
Vallejo también, profe.
Vallejos. Ya, yeah, okay. Dylan. Derek. Okay. Okay, everybody, let's continue, please. Okay, student, did you finish, please? Write in the chat the word finish. I finish, teacher, or finish only, okay? Okay, this activity is 4 parts. Part 1, 2, 3, and 4. Only color blue, no color orange, okay? You write, please, where is review quiz, okay? Okay, everybody who finished, write please hand. No el pulgar, porque el pulgar se borra. Me parece que la manita como tiene Paul, como tiene Emily. Okay. Thank you. Let me see. Okay, who finished? Perfect. Okay, everybody, thank you so much for your attention. If you finish, please go out. Okay, have a nice weekend. See you next Monday. Bye bye. Thank you for your attention, students. Bye bye.
Bye bye, teacher.
Bye, teacher. Who finishes, ok? ¿Quién terminó? Only. Bye, bye. ¿Quiénes no? Pues se quedan todavía. Thank you so much for your attention. See you next Monday. Miss Molina, no, no finish. Ok, tómese tu tiempo, Kenji. No te preocupes, Miss. No se preocupe, tómese tu tiempo. No, no, todavía hay. Ok, bye.
Ya terminé, teacher.
Ah, ok. Ya, yeah, ok, no te preocupes, Kenji, bye. Bye,
hasta
bye.
Luego, teacher.
Bye, bye. Thank you. Bye, Kelly.
Hasta luego, teacher.
Bye, mister.
Charlie, listen.